Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Tuesday expressed grief and distress at the loss of lives in the Border Security Force plane crash in New Delhi. Pained by the loss of lives in BSF plane crash in Delhi, my thoughts are with the families of the deceased, Prime Minister Modi said in a tweet. Congress President Sonia Gandhi also expressed shock over tragic aircraft crash and conveyed her condolences to bereaved families. Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi in a tweet said, "Extremely sad to learn of the BSF plane crash near Delhi airport. My heartfelt condolences to the bereaved families." In a tragic accident today morning, all the 10 passengers on board were killed after a Ranchi-bound BSF Super King aircraft crashed at Bagdola village in Sector 8, Dwarka, here in Delhi.